Hello and welcome back to another episode of Let's Learn PT. Today we're going to be differentiating between two pediatric femoral diagnoses. Essentially, we're going to go over the difference between leg catheperthes and slip capital femoral epiphysis. That's the only time I'm going to say that. The rest of the time I'm going to use the abbreviation. So essentially, the main difference between these two is that leg catheperthes is a deformity of your femoral head, meaning that the shape of your femoral head has changed and it no longer sits in that acetabulum the way it is designed to because of its changed shape. Whereas this is a displacement of your femoral neck at the growth plate, meaning that the distal portion of your femoral neck has slid on the proximal portion of your femoral neck, and they no longer are a straight line along the growth plate. Leg catheperthes is typically your younger population, 4 to 8 years old, whereas SCFE is typically your older population, 10 to 15 years old, which the way I like to remember that is essentially 10 to 15 for SCFE is right when you're going to be in that stage of puberty with male and females. So I know epiphysis is a growth plate and growth plates close in puberty, so 10 to 15, that's kind of how I remember that. And then it is your overweight pediatric population that this typically affects, and the difference in their presentation is primarily that with leg catheperthes they have insidious hip pain, no cause, and a limp. Whereas with SCFE, it's more of that groin pain going into the groin. And also, again, they present with a limp there. With leg catheperthes, they do present with some resting ER of the leg because that's the kind of positional preference for where they're comfortable because of that misshapen femoral head. And with both of them, they're going to present with limited hip IR, adduction, and flexion. So if you see a pediatric patient and they come in one of these age listings and they have insidious hip pain or groin pain and a limp, and then they screen for these, it may be time to recommend them to their MD so that they can get some kind of screening x-ray done to evaluate them for one of these two pediatric diagnoses. And then finally, the difference in the treatment, leg catheperthes is typically conservative, but if necessary, they can get surgery, get a femoral osteotomy to reshape that femoral head, or a THA if severe enough or functionally limited enough. Whereas SCFE is often almost always operative, where they do internal fixation to ensure that that femoral neck lines up with the remaining femoral neck proximally into the femoral head so that you have an inline hip and that growth plate heals in alignment. Thank you guys for watching. As always, I just want to go over, teach you guys what I can. If you guys need any subject covered, just leave it in the comments. I'll try and get to it as fast as possible. Thank you guys so much for watching and subscribing. I always appreciate it, and have a good rest of your day.